One thing I absolutely love to do is to go into a comment section on one of those like little like YouTube posts, especially if it has anything to do with either, well, mostly like, you know, child support. The reason for this is because most of these men, and it's mostly men in these comments, are whining and complaining. Like, look at this. Okay, he's like, child should be unlimited on housing, food, clothing, etc. with receipts, anything spent on the mom's behalf, such as clothing, beauty treatments, shit like that. Okay, and why I decided, like, you know, agree. However, also there should be actual punishments for not paying your child support, such as go to fucking jail until you pay it off. While in jail, he's going to be certainly able to pay that and maybe choose more wisely who the baby daddy. So I informed him that most prisons rely on prison labor, paying anywhere between 89 cents to $3.75 a day. It's not very much, but it's encouragement to, like, you know, go get a vasectomy if you don't want to pay child support. Or pay your damn child support if you don't want to go to jail. Amazing thing. Okay, and then I don't remember where this was, but here you go. Okay, so what I had said was this. Top part is just, like, some personal information about me. And I had mentioned how data from 2022, child care is around $221 a week for one child. That loan blows your figure out of the water. As of 2022, the average cost is around $288,094 total, or $16,005 per year. And of course, that's not one size fits all. Vary from household, and the more children you have, typically it will be lower. In fact, in some states, the figure is even higher. Raising a child costs more than $32,000 per year. In these, like, you know, it's from a thing. It's like, you know, California, Massachusetts areas, San Francisco, Santa Cruz, and Jose costs more than $33,000 annually to raise a child. On average, it costs around $12,980 per year to raise a child that was born in 2015. Okay, because this is like data from 15, like right here. This breaks down to a monthly average of spending around $1,081. And that all depends on which area that family is living in. So yeah, $50 per month, it's actually supposed to be per week, is very low. Considering how that would amount to around $5, $10, $15, $20, maybe $250 per month.